And so when the strawberries show up, I always think of, there's never any reason not to have cake. At the end of the meal and strawberry season, you either take what's left over of your wine and you pour it onto this bowl of strawberries, or you cut the strawberries into what's left of the wine in your glass. But those are the only two things you do, and then you sprinkle sugar over them. And that's the end of it. That's how you eat the strawberries.